electric company just delivered this fiber box. So this is where the ground mounted transformer is going to go. And right now this is upside down and it is 4 feet deep. It is pretty lightweight. Two of us could handle it and get it off the truck. And these are the holes where the conduits can come in and out. And the transformer will go in there.